Homework!
Yeah.
A book report on Peter Rabbit.
Report on Peter Rabbit.
Report on Peter Rabbit.
A book report on Peter Rabbit.
Peter Rabbit is this stupid book about the stupid rabbit who steals vegetables from other people's garden. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 83 to go.
The name of the book about which this book report is about is Peter Rabbit, which is about this rabbit. I found it very... I liked the part where... It was a... It reminded me of Robin Hood. And the part where Little John jumped from the rock to the Sheriff of Nottingham's back. And then Robin and everyone swung from the trees in a sudden surprise attack. And they captured the Sheriff and all of his goods, and they carried him back to this camp in the woods. And the Sheriff was guest at their dinner, and all but he wriggled away, and he sounded the call, and his men rushed in, and the arrows flew. Peter Rabbit did sort of that kind of thing too.
The other people's name was McGregor. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
In examining a work such as Peter Rabbit, it is important that the superficial characteristics of its deceptively simple plot should not be allowed to blind the reader to the more substantial fabric of its deeper motivations. In this report, I plan to discuss the sociological implications of family pressures so great as to drive an otherwise moral rabbit to perform acts of thievery which he consciously knew were against the law. I also hope to explore the personality of Mr. McGregor in his conflicting roles as farmer and humanitarian. Peter Rabbit is established from the start as a benevolent hero.
If I start writing now when I'm not really rested, it could upset my thinking, which is not good at all. I'll get a fresh start tomorrow, and it's not due till Wednesday, so I'll have all of Tuesday unless something should happen. Why does this always happen? I should be outside playing, getting fresh air and sunshine. I work best under pressure, and there'll be lots of pressure if I wait till tomorrow. I should start writing now, but if I start writing now when I'm not really rested, it could upset my thinking, which is not good at all.
The name of the rabbit was Peter. 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Ha!
Down came the staff on his head, smash! And Robin fell like a sack full of lead, crash! The sheriff laughed and he left him for dead. Ha! But he was wrong.
36, 37, 38, 39, 40.
Just then an arrow flew in. Whing! It was a sign for the fight to begin. Zing! And then it looked like the sheriff would win. Ah! But not for long. Away they ran. Just like rabbits who run a lot. As you can tell from the story of Peter Rabbit, which this report is about. Extreme pressure exerted on him by his deeply rooted rivalry with Flopsy, Mopsy, and Cottontail.
If I think I'm writing now, look about which this book report is about is Peter Rabbit.
Peter Rabbit.
All for one, every man does his part. First thing out, we will all start. book report on Peter Rabbit.